Hello everybody, it's Brenda. I'm here today. We're making banana bread. You hear the water running because I have to wash my hands. Okay, I'm back. Dry my hands, and this is how I make banana bread. I don't know what you're seeing because I got my camera all propped up there, but throw that in the trash. First, I take two boxes of, well, this is banana nut muffin mix, but I usually use banana bread. Then I take my scissors like this. Banana nut muffin mix. Then you take, it calls for 6 eggs, so I put the 6 eggs in. Then I will take my applesauce. I always throw it in my cake recipes for extra moisture. Then I will take 2 extra ripe bananas. This is called modifying your own recipe. 2 sliced bananas up. Slice, nice thin slices. Take the other banana. Slice it up. Thin, thin, thin. Thinner the better. Then you take it. I'm a butter person, so I take a stick of butter and I put it in there. Then you take some walnut. It's enough to make it muddy. Because it's hot. Banana nut bread. These are walnuts. Then you cook it up here and you hope for the best. How much water do we call for? It calls for a half a cup of water. What I do for my baking pans is I'll take some cooking oil. These are already prepared, but I'm just showing you what I do. And then I take a paper towel and I smear it all around. just let that mix for a while. Nice and nutty. So, about mid-full. I'll show you the numbers when I see what I get out of it. I'm on the side of the pan and it's going to burn, but who cares? I'm a slob. There's two pans I got. Wow, all the nuts are in the bottle. Then what you do is you have your oven preheated to 350 and you pop them in the oven. And then you let them cook at 350 for 45 to 50 minutes, and then you have delicious banana bread, everybody. I will make a second part to show you what they look like when they're done.